Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of God, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Hello, President Obama. We here at the International Islamic Cultural Study Center send you our congratulations and cordial wishes for your success and the vision which you have presented to the world. We all appreciate the way you succeeded in your election campaign, but I'm sure that the world focuses on to you because of the multiple problems which they face. One of the very important, no doubt, we have seen in the media and which deserves most of your attention is the problem, economic problem which you face in USA and the recession in the rest of the world. But when you have succeeded in these endeavor, I am sure that you will be able to consider long-standing and long-suffering and long famine problem in Africa. With American high-tech ability, I am sure you will be able to help them with agricultural industry and agricultural technology in order to be self-sufficient and able to feed themselves. And also minimize in Africa the tribal warfare which is destroying that nation. Then the other two most important problems are Palestine and Kashmir. These two problems have exceeded over half century. And I think it is time, and you are a man in position, man with intellectual capacity, with resources, to engage rest of the Arab world, people who are closely associated within that region, to involve them for the peace and security. Because we Muslims and no doubt Christians, Jews, other people of faith and people who have morality, they are now in a state of disgust and despair. All the time seeing bodies and suffering and devastation inflicted on fellow human. This suffering can be relieved if everyone participates and everyone actively engages itself within that region to achieve peace for the future of the generation who are living there. The Kashmir has also been a problem for over 50 years. Now this problem had created warfare and destruction in that region. And I'm sure that the long-lasting peace and long-lasting security and long-lasting respect for those people can be achieved through the great influence which the USA has when it is exercised properly and with full effect. So, apart from the rest of the world putting on your shoulder, President Obama, the vast number of problems and vast number of their needs, I think some attention the administration should give to the long-standing problems. And if these are resolved within the few years of your office, I think you have achieved a great deal for the mankind. Again, we here in the UK, from our head office, we are sending you our greetings, our regards, and our blessings for the great success and the great vision you have for the humanity. Thank you.